There we go. Right, that's better. Having a little bit of problem with the new machine and streaming. I'm guessing it's because of the ultrawide monitor, but no way of telling for sure. This point. Do I have sound? Yes, I have sound. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's get set up to play here. Didn't get out of work as early as I wanted, so didn't get that happening. So I ended up being a couple minutes late, but not too bad. Hey Rothko, and hello to Renyon74 and Titan. How's everybody doing tonight? We're doing well. Just trying to get situated here. See, I had to cash out of my stuff. So let me say this, that I really enjoy festivals, and I'm glad that we have festivals in DDO. That's an awesome thing. I hate that festivals are time bound, and that a lot of times I just don't get to running them as much as I want or turning in my stuff. So they're good and bad. But I do not want to see them go away. I really like the variety and different things they have. Night Revels was fun. I really enjoyed it. So, yeah, let's see what we're doing. Nothing LFM wise. I think I'm going to go do some more challenges again. Try to get that last. What am I at? 22 favor to get 5k and get a tome. And I can reincarnate. Because I am running at 25 by 2560 by 1080. And OBS is trying to squish that into a regular 1080p screen. Or, in other words, let me find that real quick and I'll post that link. If I can find my browser window. In other words, if you go here and look at my one of my screenshots and go full screen on it, you'll see that I'm not quite as big as the original poster. He's way above that, but I'm still ultra wide. I got an ultra wide monitor now. And yeah. It's big. So when streaming, I have to downscale it. And therefore it looks squished. That's because you're seeing another basically half a monitor's worth of stuff on the screen at the same time. I don't even know which challenge I want to do. I want to do something easy. I can do the Disruptor on Epic. That shouldn't be too bad. Just do 121. Need you. Looks like those are both working right, but that's okay. I don't have time to mess with it right now. It's really a nice resolution. Man, it sounds too loud. Because you get more peripheral and you have more room for your UI and stuff. But it's not horribly small. Like, the text, I think, isn't horribly small, like you can get with some of the higher resolutions. So, I like it. I'm I've only been running it not even a week now that I've actually run it. So we'll see. But so far I'm really enjoying it. I played my static group on Sunday. And I've got all the everything maxed.
A small extractor has
So
been
that's also
activated.
nice. Let's see, why don't you. No, why don't you just stay there? So the game looks a lot better than it did on my 17-inch laptop, even though it was 1080p. It's just a lot easier to play. It's pretty cool. Couldn't get OBS to work at first, so I've been having problems with that. So at least I'm streaming now. I may see if I can figure out a way to have it not be quite so squished. May letterbox it or something. But for the moment, at least it works. That's the primary thing I was concerned about. Want to make sure it was working. Was worried that that
A
wouldn't
small
happen by today.
extractor has been activated.
I have to do this. I can't deal with you guys being all stacked. There you are. It's good enough as long as I
A
can see
small extractor is under attack.
you on that. Way to pay attention, Owlbear. Way to pay attention. Comet sounds a little too loud for me. I don't know how it is over there on your guys'
Napoleon has
side,
been driven from a camp, never to
but it's
return.
definitely too loud for
This
me.
small extractor is under attack.
I don't have the run speed that my monk does when I usually do this. Everybody's on attack. The owlbear is just sitting there doing nothing. Thanks, owlbear.
The benevolent Lancer Archon has arrived.
Oh, good. Archon's right behind me.
A small extractor is under attack. Killed the benevolent Lantern Archon and took its bounty of dragon shards. Hope it was
Thank
worth
you for
it,
the
because
shards.
it won't be coming back. The kobolds have been driven from a camp, never to return.
Right, need to go to the one on the shore and
Small
start working up
extractor is under attack.
in between everything. I usually like doing that one last. And then that's the first one I put things on. Turrets. Owlbear is adding no value at the moment, which is awesome.
Small extractor has been activated.
Right, you need to stay here.
A small extractor is under attack.
I don't know why the owlbear cannot do anything.
A small extractor is under attack. The kobolds have been driven from the camp, never to return. At least you acquired some more parts.
That's just movement, right? Yeah. Let's just follow. So if I put them on that, they should just stay where they are and attack everything if I want aggressive. Apparently, AI is still not looking great.
A small extractor is under attack.
Yes, I understand he's under attack.
A small extractor has been upgraded.
Mapped anywhere, which is kind of annoying.
A small extractor is under attack. A small extractor is under attack.
I need to get the other turret. I'm not going to get back to that one in time.
A small extractor is under attack.
None of them should be going down that fast. Not when I've got people at every one of them. Two's down. That's really annoying. should not have gotten to this point.
A small extractor is under attack.
8 minutes, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Has been upgraded. This over here, I think. Oh yeah, I have the other one to get. I forgot about that. What's the? Those are the stars, right?
Small extractor is under attack. A small extractor has been upgraded.
Albert's just sitting there taking it. He's getting killed. He's not doing anything about it, which is dumb.
A small extractor is under attack.
Back to four is which one? I presume it's this one. Yep. Nice job, guys, of keeping everything going.
A small extractor has been upgraded.
Put it about here, I think. I'll catch most of them. Okay, now back to the things. Fully upgrade all three. I'm not gonna do that. Leave five level two turrets at once. That I can do probably. My income, let's see, I get 3 per second. Probably do that. I'm gonna concentrate on that then.
An entropic giant skeleton appears.
Yay.
Energy of the extractors and ceasing their production.
He is over to the left. That's good because he's out of the way. For the moment, he won't be hitting anything. He's bad because he's out of the way and I have to start killing him. I'll try to adjust the volume here in a minute.
Small extractor is under attack.
I'm kind of busy at the moment, unfortunately. I was hoping I'd have a little more time. Oh, wait, seriously? Oh my gosh. Hello, mouse. I can use you. That might cost me quite a bit. It's frustrating.
Your employers have dropped a supply crate for you.
Crate version 2. I missed my abundant step right about now. Why is that
a small extractor is under attack.
I've got a level 2 cannon and a guy sitting there. Why is it going down? You're healing yourself. Why don't you fight like you're supposed to, dummy? Getting worried. Halfway to my goal, which is fine. That's right, I was supposed to be up here guarding this. So I have nobody for this one. I don't have enough parts. Yay! Might not get even 2 stars on this, which is annoying. I should get more. I have a call. Okay, what's gone to heck while I've been
Small extract,
occupied?
small extractor is under attack.
Try to give the Panther credit. He's at least trying. Oh, that's right, I don't have enough parts. I have one part. This may be a multiple person one. I don't know if I can do this again by myself. Hello, city, how's it going?
Small extractor is
I
under
have been
attack.
better.
Tiny
3 minutes. I've got my quota. I'm not worried about that. It's these stupid cannons. I don't think I'm gonna get. So I'm missing one of the ones up the ramp there
A small
by the
extractor is
doubles.
under attack.
I can go get parts here.
An entropic giant
Oh,
skeleton
and the skeleton
appears.
comes, of
The
course.
small extractor is under attack.
Where is he? He's in the middle, of course. That's awesome. I missed the run
Small
speed and
extractor is
my
under attack.
abundant steps on my book. Makes this so much easier. He's gonna kill either it or the
A small
stupid
extractor is
dinos,
under
of
attack.
course. Gotta get everybody off of it. They're gonna kill it. Be nice if my constant ground healed cannons and the extractors. That'd be really cool.
The flow of
Demolish
energy to the
turret, no.
extractors.
Oh, yep, see, that turret's gone
You have
now.
acquired your quota.
That's cool, my quota's here. Why do I not? Oh, because I just acquired my quota, that's why. Oh, no parts. Yep, I'm not gonna get it. Minute 28 left. That's really frustrating. Thought I was gonna kill that.
Small extractor is under attack.
Thought I'd get at least two of them. Did I get any parts there? I did get parts. I need somebody to like farm parts for me while I'm doing this. So I can build the turret, but I'm not gonna have parts to upgrade it. Yeah, five parts to upgrade. Not happening. Yep, that demolish hurt me too. When I accidentally demolished that one, that really hurt. That's level two. Oh, look, we got the mummy. Not gonna have time to kill him.
A small extractor is under attack.
Make one last ditch effort to upgrade this thing. I'm missing one. One of them must have died or something. Oh well. Eighteen. Well, I got one favor though. That was what I was looking for, was the favor. Good crap showing.
A small extractor is under attack.
So, if anyone wants to join me for some challenge favor runs, let me know, because that's what I'm doing, because I need that last bit of favor for the tome. I should be at 21 now needed. So I got one from that, which is really poor. But I can do some of those other epics and get some little bit. Shortcuts should be easier. Let's try it. Oh, I was going to adjust my mic volume. I can do that real quick. Or not mic volume, the combat sound volume. Yeah, it's all the way up. Let's take that down a bit. You have 3 minutes to get here. Where am I going? Blah, blah, blah. There we go. This summoning takes too much time. Everybody's going to be on kill everything.
Have opened on Kobold Island. Gather mechanical parts from kobolds, then activate the
I need more base run speed to get this done solo.
Have been driven from a camp, never to return. At least you acquired some more parts.
Try him there again. Oh, that's not what I wanted. No, oh, I want you to stay there. That's what I want you to do. Plant your flag, dude. And here, I want the owlbear. Yes, by all means, attack the owlbear. Even if you don't do anything else, attack the owlbear. Providing some distraction, at least.
The kobolds have been driven from a camp, never to return.
Oh, that's the wrong way. That's a bit of a waste. I turned around, I thought I was going over there.
The kobolds have been driven from a camp.
I'm gonna take a small detour.
At least you acquired
more parts. All these guys are here, and that would be small later. I'm purposely killing the things because that's a at least on. Oh, okay. Never mind. That was a thing on Heroic. Never mind. All right, maybe we'll just speed on one here, too.
To return. At least you acquired some more. A small extract.
So welcome to Sponsor to the party. This one seems shorter. Wow.
A small extractor has been upgraded.
I need shards, I need shards, I need shards, thank you.
A small extractor is under attack.
Let's tell him to stay. I got plenty of parts now, just need to wait for the shards to build up. Get everything upgraded. Going. I'm not worried about larges because we're not gonna have enough time to make it back, really. The smalls we should have. Too many hellhounds. Wow. Hello, dungeons, really. These guys, not six.
Small extractor is under attack. A small extractor has been upgraded. A small extractor is under attack. A small extractor is under attack.
All right, there we go. Basic setup is done.
A small extractor is under attack.
Just have to prevent the extractors from going down.
A small extractor is under attack.
Whoa, the panther died? Wow.
A small extractor has been upgraded.
Just use this. Just guard the small extractors, that's all we need. So we need them to be guarded. I don't want you to be running around, dude. You need to stay here. This is like that Monty Python sketch. You stay here, make sure he doesn't leave.
A small extractor
and
is
no
under
singing.
Attack.
Hey, Iron Hands. Thanks. Yeah, City, I've soloed these before. They're not bad to solo. It's just that I normally solo them on a character that has a lot of run speed and detour and abundant step, and it's a lot easier to get around. I don't even use hirelings. It's just boom, done. Why did one go inactive? Don't understand why these things are dying.
The benevolent lantern archon.
Somebody kill the archon, please.
Precious dragon shards. Collect them before they disappear. The small extractor is under attack.
I've got to do it. I don't want to do it, but I've got to. I need something to take out the archers.
Small extractor is under attack.
I need the rate because we only have 2 minutes left at 3 per second. We should just make it. Nobody's spending more shards. Nobody should make it.
A small extractor is under attack.
Normally I have the timing down on when I'm soloing, but I know about when things appear, so I can be in the right spot at the right time. This, I'm just not doing it.
The benevolent lantern archon.
Oh, nobody got the archon. Oh well.
Maybe it will return later.
Why is my panther running away? Why did he get reset? I don't understand.
Small extractor is under attack.
Number four is under attack. That's great. No one's near there, and it's 15%, so it's going to die, and we're not going to be able to get it back because we only have a minute left. Well, he's trying. He's not going to get it, though. Not the other one.
Your employers have dropped a supply crate for you.
Let's see. 30 seconds, we're not going to make it. Oh, it's going to be right. Oh, it's going to be right on the edge. We should barely cross through the time runs out. Wow, that's ridiculous.
You have attained your
goal. Oh, 3 seconds left. Almost didn't get that.
A small extractor is under attack.
Oh.
A small extractor is under attack.
All right. Yeah, I wasn't watching party chat. Let me get back in party chat. Okay. That's two down. What are the other epic ones? Lava Gaze, Colossal Crystals, okay. Iron Hands, I didn't even have a chance. I'd never done that one before on Epic, so I didn't realize you could jump through the portals. That was the Kill You Lieutenant thing was for, I guess. Colossal Crystals or Time is Money? Let's do Time is Money first. Colossal Crystals can be interesting. I'm not going to worry about hirelings this time. We're just going to go. I'll do torch running if somebody wants to figure out where crystals are. Purple specifically. Oh, there's some purples over here. Great. Now if I can just get the timing down. Oh, crap. I don't have. Yeah, I'm normally set up for this. Yeah, clear scout. That's fine. We only need 100 in 4 minutes, so it's not like we're going to need to get far. This should probably do it. That's all as far as we need to go. If you can get any of the other stars, that's awesome. Fire Giant Warlock, and that's about it. Well, we'll get two, because we aren't going to buy any time. So there's that. And somebody needs to make sure that the center stays clear. Oh, I have a cove hat. What am I doing? Which cove hat do I want to wear? That one. Seriously, with 3 minutes and 20 seconds left, we're only going to be able to clear these purples right up front. Anything else is too far. I actually need more help making sure that these guys don't die or run into something. I do worry about clearing anything, given that the time is so short. Oh, line hunter deed completed. That's cool. Yeah, if you have haste cove hats, that would help too. Or if you can cast haste, any of those would help. Nice. Giant. That'll help. Trying to make sure these guys get to the purples in time. 10, nice. 20, 30, Titan, you got center. Couple more purples and we'll be good to go. Come on, everybody, speed up. Actually, I do have. I think so. Stupid cooldown on the goggles. I only need 3 more. Oh, stupid greens are in the way. Greens, greens, greens. That's the last of the greens, as long as we get three more guys down here. And there's one. He's not worried about him. Worry about the next guys. That would also help, Titan. Go ahead and throw it. Problem is, sometimes I don't see it unless it's on the line. How good he did see it. Come on, guys. 36 seconds left. There's one. There's two. Yeah, we got it. Oh, that's nice and short. Woot. 10 seconds left. The next one's gonna be trickier. If someone can handle the center, someone starts clearing straight, and I'll go scout the one place that the, I think it's Octopus Crest goes. If you see a crest, pick it up, that kind of thing. Shouldn't be too bad. Alright, so that was time is money. Colossal Crystals is the next one. In we go. I'm still surprised at how many people don't turn around and immediately grab these torches. It's like two free torches. Why would you not grab those? But people just don't sometimes. I'll drop the torches here. Somebody can stay here and manage torches. I'm gonna go scout. And here's a crest. Security ward crest. There's another crest I can't get to because I don't have a button step like I usually do. And then I'm scouting down here to see if... Oh, there's lots of purples down here. See if the teleporter's in a good spot down here. I presume this is the same as the hero. I've never actually done the epic version of this. There's another crest. Oh, teleporter's in a good spot. This could work. As long as one of the crests I picked up is a security crest, we should be good to go. I don't even care about anything except the progenitor crystal.
A kobold worker has
That's not good.
The security wards are now disabled for this progenitor crystal.
I need an octopus crest, and I need to get back. Oh, I can't. Detour. Sucks. I'm so used to being able to detour. We need octopus socket down to the mid cave. And then, excuse me, we'll need a teleporter as well down here. At some point, I can go buy that stuff once I get back up, but it's going to take me a minute. Oh, good. We can put one teleporter here. Oh, this would be awesome if I could just get back. Oh, I don't have detour. This sucks without detour. Awesome start getting lots of materials. Alright. The best thing to do is if you could buy a teleporter and some torches and then drop mid, go down the ramp and drop the teleporter and start laying torches out as you get towards there, because we need that crest there. Or no, we need Octopus, don't we? Octopus is the one we need, it's already set. Octopus is in a great spot if we can get the right thing to it. I remember how to get back, so I'm forgetting how to get back at the moment. Oh, waterfall has the shrines. This is frustrating because I know exactly what we need to do. I just don't remember. Ah, there we go. This should take me back, right? Or is it that way? I forget which one I'm supposed to be going from here. Oh, it's the other way. Darn it. I aggravated this one. Yeah, Octopus Crest is what we need mid lower tunnel. I'm trying to remember how to get back to the stupid start because I usually just detour back. I haven't done this in a while, so I have no maps to rely on. Did I make it? That looks right. I made it back. Yeah, just drop. Come back the way you just were and drop down. Drop down there, and then there's a cave to the north, I think. Maybe it's the south. I don't know. There's a cave down there. Go down. You'll get to the thing that need the socket for that crest. Why are all these torches still out? Definitely don't need these torches out. And then everybody's going to need to go down there.
Your party
Okay,
has acquired
here's your
a kobold
teleporter.
teleporter.
So we can get. And I'll go ahead and get a healing torch for fun. Because sometimes that is really handy. Teleporter. Healing torch. All right, Titan, you stay there for the moment, but I'm gonna need you to come here and drop down when we're ready to get it. Yeah, it's right here. Because everyone needs to defend the crystal. Plus, if you have invis, we could use invis on the carrier and haste, and anything else that'll buff him so he doesn't die while he's trying to carry it back. These guys to start clearing, hopefully. Oh, a little too much. I'm not sure about spacing on this character. I'm used to being able to count a couple and know. So they can find it from there. I can actually put that a little bit further, I think. Yeah. All right, as soon as we see a kobold coming down, he's going to be the one we want to buff extremely well and then guide him back against all the stuff that's going to appear. I don't need buffs, it's the kobold that needs buffs. There's two more up here for them to get, and or three more, and then they'll be down. I said that a little weird. There we go. There's the three. All right, this next guy should be it. I didn't even check, really. Clear the giant encampment, resurrect 12 Joe, collect all three. Yeah, we're not doing any of the other ones. Ain't no way. I'm coming with the kobold that's going to trigger the crystal and all the fun stuff. If you can buff him with whatever you got, he needs it. Haste, invis, protection from evil, blur. And here they are. They're already starting. Oh, I miss abundant steps so much. Should be a scorpion out there, a Scarrow or something. Nice. All right then.
You have acquired a progenitor crystal.
That's what we needed. Now, see if we can find the giant camp. That's probably the other one that's going to be easier to get. I don't think we don't have time to get the other ones back. But if we get the giant encampment done, that'll be 2 stars instead of just one on this one. Yeah, Iron Hands, I didn't realize that until I did it already. I should have checked. I said that I didn't realize the stars were mixed up on Epic. They weren't the same thing. Yeah, don't worry about any of that stuff. Just we don't need to burn requisitions on this. I really just switch gloves? Accidentally? I'll wait till those guys come back. Oh, they're gonna be stupid. Well, they're gonna do the stupid run. I love when they do that. Teleport right here, but no, they've gotta run the whole freaking way back. Because they're idiots. So we're gonna see some dead kobolds. Whatever. I'll manage the torches until we're done. Guess we could just leave them be and just go ahead and try to find that giant encampment. It's another option. Kobold always hate me. I forgot how miserable it is to try to do this stuff on a slow character. Man, it's slow and annoying. It's really ridiculous.
A kobold worker has died.
Yep. Somehow they find a way to die. Because that's what they do. Yay! That was a giant encampment. Nice job. I don't think Shaw is being that slow normally, but yeesh. Gotta say. Yeah, night levels aren't gonna matter. We're so overleveled at the moment. Kinda kills the rewards, but that's not the point. The point is to get the favor. Unless y'all are flagged for Stealer of Souls, we can go do that. I mean, I've got the gauntlets on, so I've got speed there. So, you know. I think I'm flagged. I know I've done all the quests, I don't know where I saved the stupid gems for it. Well, that's okay. We'll just continue doing challenges then. There's several more, I think, to do. I should have, what? 18 favor left? Something like that? To get. You just came out of here, so I know that's not where we need to go. Where else haven't we been? Guess I haven't gone this way. Resurrect dead kobolds. Meh. Yeah, security wards would have done an extra one. It helps if you actually read that stuff before you go doing things. Or at least read chat, so Iron Hands can tell you not to do that before you get into it. Oh, if you complete it, then you're not flagged anymore. Don't you have to reflag for Stealer of Souls every time? I've never completed Stealer of Souls on any character, let alone this one. Incoming! If there was a character I had completed, it would probably be this one. Stupid treasure bags you can't pick up. Yeah. Well, picking a fast class helps, and then making sure you have a speed item helps, and then go from there. Yay, completed. XP I don't need, ingredients that I'm not getting enough to make any difference on, and then the important thing is that little two stars of favor. That's the important thing. Alright, what do we got? Oh, it doesn't refresh, that's right. Yeah, see, I've done Circles of Power and got 5 stars on it before. I'd rather do Extra Planar Palace next. Which side's that on? That's up and over. Isn't it? It's this one. Oh good, there's 3 of them. If we can get at least 2 stars in each of these, we should be good. We're tight in Despair too. Guess we'll go right to left this time. That's still not fast enough, City. You're playing with pure bards and stuff. Pick the initial direction. I'm gonna say probably left. I usually go left here. I'm gonna go left again. What are our things? Defeat the dragon, keep all the kobolds alive, find the azure motes, and buy power-ups. Yeah, Titan, stay in mid, please. Some scouting. We have 9 minutes. It's not really in the area. Slagibus Hunter need completed. So evidently I need to do challenge to get some of my hunters completed. I didn't even think about that. This is going too slowly. We only need 100. We should be good with. Misplaced that one slightly.
Your party has acquired
Here's your
a cold
teleporter.
teleporter.
To spread them out a little bit. Hate when one of them just takes them all. Left big room's clear, okay. I think I've just about got the good stuff out of this side. Oh, there we go. Quota, which means what, the Merilith appears? Something should appear out of the portal now. Usually, when you eat your quota, that happens. So that's the big thing. Keep all kobolds alive is another one, so we could be conservative. Yeah, Merilith.
A kobold worker.
Okay, never mind. No sense worrying about that one now. I'm just gonna go ahead and check this back up.
Tonight.
Yay, dragon defeated. It's 2 stars. So realistically, the only star left that we are going to get is find all the Azure motes. So in that case, it's a matter of exploring. Looks like you're up that way, so I'll go this way. Oh, hey, there's another moat. 3 left. It's really hard to find all the motes solo, because you're concentrating on so many different things that you really can't get out necessarily and explore far enough to find them all. Got people with you, it's not bad, but solo, man, it's just hard to get there. And again, I'm going so slowly. Having a character that runs fast is really helpful. I do recommend, now that I've done it like this, is to run these things way over level just to get a feel for how they work. And then you can go on your run to actually get your ingredients once you got a sense. Because I did them at level or under level to try to get them, and it wasn't fun. There's another moat. Because you're more concerned about staying alive, and the kobolds die quicker, and all that stuff, and it's just kind of ridiculous. 2 moats left. It helps to have a feel for the layout of everything when you're doing it for real. Get an idea of what leads to what wraps around. See, I've forgotten a lot of it. It's been a while since I ran these, but when I was running them and actually found the ingredients, I got a feel for it. 1 left. 1 moat left. It took me a while to work my way up to where I was getting an okay number of ingredients to actually make it worthwhile. Now I'm making sure I remember where things are. So I haven't been up top or on the left side. I've got 2 minutes left. Anna, where haven't you been? Because that's where we need to go. Find that last stupid moat. Yes, found it. Nice job. That's 3 stars on this one. That's awesome. 1:24 left. There's the last boss, which I don't remember what the last boss is in this one. Might be different on Epic anyway. Got some guild renown for that. Oh, I should go on the other way. Oh well. Next room, take a left. Back to the center. Is it dead already? It's dead already. That'll shut him up a bit. What's with these non-pickupable treasure bags? It's annoying. Oh. Halfling in a human belt. Oh, yeah. I don't usually use the speed boosts. But definitely make sure to have at least a striding item, if not a speed item. Okay, that was the rightmost one. So now we have buying time. That was really good. I'm glad we did that one. Diner crystals. Hey, didn't we just do this? Purple's to the left there, so I'm gonna concentrate them down that way.
Voice echoes in the cave.
Incoming! This one, it's nice to have other people. Because normally I'd have to be coming back by now. Let's see, what do we got here? Do not buy any teleporters. Okay. Buy less 9 minutes time. Got that. Defeat the dragon. Oh, we might have a couple here. Teleport at any time. Those are easy enough to do. That's a good start. Go check my kobolds, make sure they're still going good. Okay, Titan, that's fine. If you need to bail, you need to bail. You need to bail your girlfriend out of jail? That's not good. Said something about bailing your girlfriend out. I don't know. So the only thing we can do is collect 300 above our quota, which I don't know. That might be doable. We got a nice purple cluster here. There's some purples the other way. There's some purples over here. Might have to buy another torch or two. And make sure all this is cleared. But it's quite possible we could get that. No, I didn't look at the time. Never mind. We don't have enough time for it. Minute 20 left. Not happening. Well, since I'm here, Merilith. Why are you All about him. Never mind. You dead. I may actually have to stop a minute and get rid of all these stupid chests. Running out of inventory space. Yeah, 45 seconds left. There's no way we're gonna get 300 more. But we definitely will get a couple more. Whatever we get. I'm not too concerned. Speaking of chicken, I feel like having waffles. I might have some waffles after the stream's over. Have some nice waffles. No chicken, just waffles. Jerk. We go. I thought we had 3 stars. Why do we only have 2 stars? We should have 4 stars. What is that listed as? Which one was that? That was. Oh, we got it. Okay. See you, Titan. Thanks for the help. That was weird. The screen still showed 2 stars, but we got 4 on the thing. Okay, so that was 4, 4, 10, 13, 15. Have we got 17? Maybe 17? All right, well, let's go ahead and try this other one real quick since we're here. See if that puts me over. Dragon's Horde. We didn't do Dragon's Horde yet, right? Right, Dragon's Horde. After this, the choice becomes more difficult on what to do. There we go. Get a little bit of lag. I see purples on left, so that's the way we're gonna go. What are our things here? Dragon? Allow the poor man to be killed. Slay 120 monsters. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is the long one. Okay. Well, you do whatever you want, however you want to do
Solomon's voice echoes in the cave.
it. Just let me know if you're not at center so I can cover if I need to. That's the only thing I'm worried about is covering center if you're doing something else. About the kobolds, I'm not worried about the foreman. Obviously. Since he's supposed to be killed, right? Yeah, allow the foreman to be killed as a star. Okay. I'll come back shortly. Just want to clear this other route here. Or go this other side here. I'll be back. I'm back. You can go. Trying to figure out what we need. Might as well try it. trying to distribute barrels. Rude. Incoming, I'm trying to distribute barrels. That's just rude. Anybody else or just you? Alright, let's try to get some more barrels out. And it looks like they're pretty much clearing that right out, so let's take that down. Okay. I'm rerouting them. Should be good at the moment. And you're at mid, so I'm gonna go back this way. Let's see, a lot of foremen to be killed, 300 crystals, 120 monsters, so we need to get slaying too. Okay. Yeah, if you want to go ahead and let him, just make sure it stays off the kobold. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Well, one should be coming shortly when we get to 150. Six monsters left to slay. Well, this will be a bit. Hello, everybody. Although we don't have we don't have one about kobold deaths this time, so that's good. If you want to manage the line, go ahead. Or if you want me to go back to managing the line, I'll do that either way. I have no torches at the moment. I do have a couple barrels I could drop off. Came from. That's a short leash. Looks like I need to hit the line going as early. We're stopped at 121. We definitely need to be doing more than that. This time we have plenty of time to do more. And here come all the kobolds. I think I should just pick this up and go a different way. Incoming! I lost track of where those purples were now. Actually, let's go ahead and keep it going this way, but go the other way. Something. Oh, we can't have the foreman killed yet. I don't have enough torches and no teleporters. Hope he's not quite dead.
Your party
okay,
has acquired
here's your
the Kobold teleporter.
There we go. Now he can die. Completely forgot about that. That would have been funny. Sit here for 10 minutes with nothing we could do. That would have been hilarious. Alright, what's back this way? I don't know what's back this way yet. I haven't been here. So, this is good to get. This is where torch placement gets weird. Why has the Kobold Worker died? He shouldn't be dying. There's no dying. Oh, he must have gotten trapped in the middle somewhere. This should be fine. He heals himself? That'll be interesting. Well, hopefully in the second one we'll get the quota and then we can set the Merilith on him. That might get him down. Oh, look at Kobold being stupid and trying to run into the wall. Isn't that awesome? Dare try to walk all the way back, dude. Nope, he's gonna walk all the way back. That's awesome. Man, my spacing is just not good today.
You have acquired your quota.
Well, here comes the Merilith or something, hopefully. He can die anytime he wants. There's the Merilith. Hopefully the Merilith will get him. Oh, Merilith after me. Why is the Merilith after me? I poked my head out. Disappeared all of a sudden. Well, he's taking some damage at least.
A kobold worker has died.
Will you go ahead and check on the line? Because something's happening. Since I've got the aggro, evidently. Merilith, get back here. Where'd the foreman go again?
That's right. Nobody messes with the union.
I'll get her away from them at least. Did you see where the foreman went? There he is. He's back.
I'm gonna
Wait, there's purple right here. Find all sorts of purples that haven't been picked. That's it, get stuck. Get stuck with it. It's a great idea. At this point, if you want to run the line, or if you want to go try to find the rest of the monsters to kill, I'm cool with that. I'm trying to get the foreman dead. He isn't cooperating. Don't leave, we just got here, dude. Come on, Merilith. You can kill him. He's moving so fast. I just lost the foreman. I don't know where he went. There he is. Oh, he stops and heals himself. That's what happens. If he gets a place to stop, he starts healing. Right on him. I'd really like him to get trapped somewhere and just freaking die. This is ridiculous. Why isn't the foreman in the Crystal Cove ever do this? He's always just sitting there and dying. So close. Well, as soon as the foreman dies, I got two right here. He's like, what, 10, 15% health? Hit him, hit him, hit him! I wish I could slow him down or something. Oh, 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 oh. This might be it. Oh, he's on fumes. He's got a sliver. I don't see any red there. He should be dead. Thank you. Oh. There we go. There's two. I haven't been far east or north yet. Looks like. Only five left. All right, this will be good. You got north, all right. Well, I'll go the or west. I meant there's some of the west I haven't been to by the Kobold line. I'll head over there. I hope I have time for that. It's getting down to the wire. We got about a minute left. Come on. Looks like there's something in center. Oh, are you in center? Somebody's getting
A
attacked in
kobold
center.
worker has died. A kobold worker has died.
Yes, there we go. If we would have had one more person, we probably could have done that full five star. Yeah, I didn't have anything to slow the foreman down. Maybe a sleet storm or something would have helped, but I didn't want to kill the wouldn't want to kill the Merilith or the Fire Reaver. 'Cause that Fire Reaver almost took him out by himself. Two hits and he was on a sliver. Yeah, I need to. I'm actually probably gonna relog real quick and see what my favor's at. So, don't be alarmed if I relog. I'm going back to the airship and sell as well. That's a good idea. Regardless of where I am in the grand scheme of things, log out real quick. Oops, wrong window. Got too many windows open. Put this up real quick. See if it'll let me log out. Okay, logging back in. Just had to relog real quick because that counter doesn't necessarily update for the favor when you're logged in. Yeah, I'll try to look up OBS settings and maybe I'll letterbox it next time so it doesn't look so squished. But yeah, my dwarf looks tall in the preview. Wow, I didn't even realize it was that bad. It is pretty bad. Dwarf should not look like an elf. Definitely much stockier, and I probably need a repair as well. No, I took some hits. Oh, not bad. Guess because they're so underleveled. Anyway, back to what I was doing here. Is checking my. I'm at 4998. I need two more favor for 5K. Two. Oh, so the only things I've got are Grove, Underdark. Doing better in one of those. Can I get into the heroic ones? If I can get the heroic ones, that would be the best thing to do. Just do some heroics. Okay, opening chests, getting junk that I don't want. Fortified curse boots are disabling, plus five. That's a weird one. Let's see. No, I don't really want to deal with it, thanks though. I have been maxed out before. I am not currently. I don't even know what I'm at currently. Oh, I'm at 1,000,002. Which isn't bad because I spent like 4 million in the course of a week, 1 week, getting some stuff. It pretty much wiped me out. I think I may have spent more than 4 million. I don't know. What do I have in my shared bank, I wonder? I was gonna save those. Nah. I'm not gonna worry about it. Probably should go ahead and hide those so I don't accidentally sell them. Haggle hat on. Oh, I still had my cove hat, even. Well, no, that's right, we did have kobolds in that one. That was correct. Alright, so all I need is two more favor. Hello, Purple Skull Gaming. Hey, City. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time. Shoe was on earlier, I thought. Right, so. Oh, what was one of the ones I needed? I want to try shortcuts. Heroic level 20 if it'll let me in. It's down here, wasn't it? Nope. Up here. Ah, lag. Oh, my shared bank's at 5 million. Oh, it's gonna let me in shortcuts. So, as long as we can get 2 stars out of shortcuts, we'll be it. The Purple Skull Gaming. Yeah, I'm just thinking, just run this real quick. I know this one pretty well.
Mysterious
Should be
portals
any
have
big deal at
opened on
all.
Kobold Island. Gather mechanical parts from kobolds
We need.
and back up the extractors to start producing enough dragon shards to meet the goal.
Oh, this is what I was thinking of. Okay, this one with the portals. So why don't you explore the portals? How about that? You can explore the portals while I take care of the rest of this junk, and I might actually have to summon some things. We'll see. Ooh, 300 dragon shards. This is gonna be fun.
A
small extractor has been activated. Yeah, I've got to have some help here. There's just no way I'm going to be able to do. I don't know if I'm gonna get the 300 shards in only 9 minutes. It's gonna be rough. I was thinking this was the other one, where all you had to do is kill all the kobolds for one. That's an easy one to get through. I should probably go the other way. Go ahead and summon this first.
A small extractor has been activated.
Oh, he aggroes the kobolds, of all things. What the heck is he doing?
Have been driven from a camp, never to return. At least you acquired some more parts. The kobolds have been driven from a camp, never to return.
Why? This was supposed to be a piece of cake. Maybe it's better if we go back to lava or extraplanar mining.
A small extractor has been activated. The kobolds have been driven from a camp, never to return. A small extractor is under attack. A small extractor has been upgraded.
Where did I put the turret? But I overrode it, didn't I? I didn't get a turret. I thought I just got a turret, but oh, did I not have enough shards? I didn't have enough shards. Yep, but I did override it.
Your employers have dropped a supply crate for you.
Oh, you're right near the supply crate.
Claimed the supply drop. A small extractor has been activated. A small extractor is under attack.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on.
A small extractor has been upgraded.
So, 4 is good, 2 is, or 3 is good. You go back to 1 and 2 and upgrade them if you're near them. I So you got somebody occupied there. Mr. Owlbear, you're actually working now. It's greatly actually working now.
A small extractor has been upgraded. Your employers have dropped a supply crate for you.
The crate is nowhere useful, I can tell.
A small extractor is under attack. A small extractor is under attack.
That's number three, number four, number three and number four. Nice. You got three. I'm going to go over to four then. Oh, look, an Orthon. These cannons just aren't doing much damage.
Drop has self-destructed to avoid enemy capture.
We lost a turret on three. I didn't realize that. I'll stay between three and four then. There we go. Got that one. Portals and lieutenants. The things that we need to do. Want that one more favor? Weird. So the portal takes you over to there.
The benevolent lantern
Oh, Lantern Archon, where's Lantern Archon?
Precious dragon shards. Collect them before they disappear.
Right in front of me. A ways away, but right in front of me. I see you, Lantern Archon.
Archon and took its bounty of Dragonshaw. A small extractor is under attack.
There we go.
A small extractor is under attack.
One and three. Okay, I'll go get one then. Owlbear is crying. Hey, there's an Orthon. Like these challenges where you have killed so many things that randomly appear, or killed one thing that randomly appears.
A small extractor is under attack.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the portal thing is on that one. But that was one more favor towards it. So we should be able to do. Let's see. What? Wrong key. Let's see. So what's another 21 that's actually... Okay, let's do labor shortage then on 20. That should get us one more. So that's across and down one. Which one's the shortest one, I guess? 20 minutes, not that one. 5 minutes and 10 minutes. So let's do the middle one here. Let's do buying time. Hello, lag.
The foreman's voice echoes in the cave.
Incoming!
Right, you're there, so I don't have to worry about that. All right. There's two. One's about to explode. Back here, there's a couple. Close. As soon as somebody gets that purple there, then I'll go back the other way. Go for the purple. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, put my hat on. Yeah, you. Get that purple. Why are you getting the green? You're supposed to get the purple. Don't you understand we're in a time crunch here? Go ahead and go now if you want the dragon. To hope that's enough because we don't have much time left. Probably gonna even defeat the Merilith because there's not going to be enough time for Merilith to even spawn. Don't think we're gonna get this. I'm glad we got the dragon, but 300 crystals is just may not happen, or 100 crystals is not may not happen. Run, little kobolds, run! Sixty, 75-ish, and we're done. I have to redo this one. Hopefully, get better crystal placement or choose a better route or something. 27 seconds left. It's not happening. You never did get that purple. Because they got distracted. Sometimes they just go way far out, and sometimes they just stick right where you want, don't want them to be. Get the purple. Well, at least he got the purple. 5 seconds left. He's not going to get anywhere with it. Alright, let's try that again. Because that was Horse Bucky. Buying time? Yeah, buying time. I'd say go for the dragon first thing. While I'm getting this set up. Okay, no purples to the right. There's a purple to the left. I don't see any purples up top. So left is obviously the way to go. Yes, we much better placement this time. Much better. Three, four, five, six. Yeah, we got it right here. We are done. As soon as they get through the stuff, it's no problem.
The foreman's voice echoes in the cave.
There goes the dragon. Waiting for the incomings. Center's all good. You're on your way back. Should just about be figuring out the purples. That's another thing about these is sometimes, you know, just the layout, you get bad crystal placement and not much you can do about it. Oh, for the love of Pete, take the one that's about to blow up. It's purple, take it. No, the jackpot is the purple, not the green. I want to strangle these kobolds sometimes. They'll go way out of the way to get a green, but oh, purple right in front of their face? Nope, can't get it.
Mine!
Thank you, finally. And he got a purple as well, so that's at least 80. If he goes for that purple, that's 90. And he's got it for 100. So, yay. That will be enough favor for it.
You have acquired your quota.
Yes, yes, we have. There's the Merilith dead. Thank you. If only we had more time. There's plenty of purples to get to. But that's okay. Got what I wanted. This. Oh, hey, I have mail. How about that? I didn't expect that at all. So, yes, thank you very much for your help, because that was awesome. Finally getting that. Now I gotta run back to. I could. No. I'm gonna teleport. If I remember which side teleport on. Went up, I didn't need to, did I? Teleporter, teleporter, teleporter. Okay. I'll go this way to go this way. So, check it here, and I've got 25 turbine points, and I've got 100 turbine points, and I've got a reward. And, yay! Isn't that an awesome reward list? That's just awesome. I do like that. Let's take a screenshot of that. Because that's cool. And I don't even remember which one I wanted to get. So my strength is at +3. Dex is +4. Con's +4. Int's +5 already. Wisdom's +4. And Charisma's +4. So 4, 4, 5, 4, 4. Obviously, I'm going to take strength. I mean, I know it's not the best if you look at usable across classes, but when I'm already sitting on +4s everywhere else, and the possibility of getting an upgrade tome from 4 to 5 is a lot easier than getting a +3 to 4 and a 4 to 5, right? So it looks like that's what makes sense to me, is to go ahead and take the +5 on strength, even though con would be the best selection for all around any character. So strength it is. Strength, strength, strength. This is the strength tome. Yes, strength +5. Woot. And with this, my strength becomes a 43. Yay, strength 43. So this character has 11 epic past lives. This is the 12th. I have maxed out all my karma and all my spheres. So I think I'm ready to do an epic reincarnate and then a heroic reincarnate, true reincarnation for the first time. This will be my first heroic true reincarnation I've done ever. And it'll be on this character. I'm going to go into a... I think I'm going to go into a paladin warlock build. Aura based, of course. That way I can use my axes that I've collected. I can start getting iconic past lives and Yeah, it just seems like a good idea to go that way. Something a little bit different, but similar. It's not too different, if you know what I mean. So that's what I'm looking at. It is about 2 hours since I started. Unless anybody has any other requests and something else they want to do, then I think I'm going to call it there. And again, thank you to Mostly Random Games slash, what was your character name? Sponsic and Titan for the help this week. Thanks, City, for the help last week. And everybody else who's helped along the way. This is my main character. It's been a long time, and I'm finally set up to reincarnate. So, periodic reincarnate. So that's cool. I do appreciate all that. I appreciate everybody watching. This has been Simorgu on DDO stream. Watch our other shows. You know, you got the Damsels on, I think, later tonight. I don't remember they were on last week. Weekly Wednesday Lunch on live stream. And everybody else who streams now, we keep getting more and more. I think Gemini's on tomorrow evening. And yeah, we all appreciate you watching us both here and on our personal channels. And I may also stream tomorrow on my personal channel some more Zerg show prep. We're looking at moving to Wednesdays. I'm not sure if we're starting this week or not. But thanks for watching, all. Appreciate it. Good luck with your loot and good night.